1700. Mag. Both. Right mag. Both. RP. Suction. Propeller. Spartanburg downtown, Skyline 1822 Charlie, departing runway 5, Spartanburg downtown.
Helicopter November 294, Gulf Stream, west side of airfield, departure to the southwest.
Charlie, observation time 1754 Zulu, wind fair to what, 3, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 23, good point 12, altimeter 3003, still approaches runway 34 in use. Sky clear, temperature 23, dew point 12, altimeter 3003, still approaches runway 34 in use. Nose airman, use caution on final for a closed runway west of runway 34. All right, got advise on nose contact, you have Charlie. Asheville Tower, agency information, Charlie, observation time 1754 Zulu, wind fair to what, 3, visibility 10, sky clear, temperature 23, dew point 12. Altimeter 3003, still approaches runway 34 in use. Nose airman, use caution on final for a closed runway west of runway 34. All right, got advised on nose contact, you have Charlie. Asheville Tower, Aegis information, Charlie, observation time 1754, Zulu, wind bear to what, 3? Zero, 03, still approaches runway 34 in use, nose airman.
Asheville approach Skyline 1822 Charlie.
Skyline 1822 Charlie, Asheville approach.
We are 20 miles to the southeast at 6500 with Charlie inbound for landing.
Skyline 22 Charlie, squawk 0222.
0222 for 22 Charlie.
Western
55 Romeo, I should depart you, radar contact. Western 55 Romeo, maintain VFR and I have you on course shortly.
Maintain VFR, Western 55 Romeo.
Skyline 22 Charlie, I did.
Charlie,
I number 22 Charlie, radar contact, 16 miles southeast, Asheville Airport, 6400, advise Asheville Airport in sight.
We have the airport in sight, 22 Charlie.
Skyline 22 Charlie, thank you, please straight in runway 34. Mission 55 Romeo, turn left on course.
Turn left, that's from 55 Romeo.
Asheville Tower, Conquest 24 Tango Whiskey's with you out of 3,400 for 8,000 runway heading.
24 Tango Whiskey, Asheville departure radar contact, climb maintain 10,000.
Okay, on up to 10,000 for 24 Tango Whiskey.
24 Tango Whiskey, turn left heading 250.
Okay, left to 250 for 24 Tango Whiskey.
Calling 22 Charlie, contact Asheville Tower 121.1.
All right, we're going to the tower, 22 Charlie. Asheville Tower, Skyline 182.2 Charlie, straight in, runway 34.
Westside 22 Charlie, Asheville Tower, wind 090 at Niner, runway 34, clear to land.
34, clear to land, 22 Charlie.
Line 30 November, continue down the runway for me, please.
30 November, gotcha.
And are you parking at Landmark or are you going into the south ramp?
I'm going to go all the way to the fuel tanks down on the foyer.
Skyline 30 November, thank you. Once you're past the southbound traffic on Alpha, I believe that's the King Air, you can join Alpha to the ramp.
After the King Air, join Alpha, 30 November.
Actual latest information, Delta current, wind 100 at 7, December 3007. Correction, that's altimeter 3001. Cessna 22 Charlie, turn right at Juliet, join Alpha, and monitor ground point 9er as you taxi in.
Right at Juliet, monitor ground point 9er to taxi. 22 Charlie.
Asheville ground, Western 070.
Western 070, Asheville ground.
Western 070, like a VFR departure to the southeast practice area with information Delta, ready to taxi.
Western 070, runway 34 taxi via Alpha. I do have a Cessna traffic entering the south ramp at this time. Give way to that traffic.
Runway 34 via Alpha, we got the traffic in sight, Western 070.